Welcome. Allow the body to find comfort in preparation for meditation in alignment. Naturally, send a positive thought within you to inspire your entire mind to remain relaxed, yet refined upon its focused objective in this meditation. Sense of joy resonating through the entire essence in positive expectation. Trust that as you allow, so shall you experience. Once your deeper mind has been given a drill, be positive. Just like the waves that roll along the shorelines, smooth out any impressions that had found its way upon the shorelines that is close to the waves in interactions. Yet if you were to gaze beyond the shoreline, you may find that it may take more effort to bring about the shift. But if one moves closer to the waves shall gently ease the current and have a profound effect upon its environment that it contacts. Let your mind be like those waves. Notice all the different layers of your mind and which thoughts continue to have an impact upon you every moment of every day. Be constructive now. Note the breathing as always. Observe the right and left nostril. And encourage the lungs to work efficiently as you breathe down towards the low ribs and the navel diaphragmatically. As always, if you allow the mind to function to your advantage, it shall be your best asset. Just like the waves shall gently roll in and out with the ebb and flow of the tide. Trust in the uniqueness of your divine being in existence in human form. Now choose a breathing practice for the next few moments that shall enhance the mind in relaxation, focus, and a positive demeanor in relation to this practice in refinement. Go with it. Note how the steps of life flows within and around you. As you find inner peace, closing the door from the mind's past limitations. And enhance this moment of inner peace. whilst allowing the breath to replicate the same in support for you. Continue to invite that body to relax. Continue to allow your mind access and freedom to your deeper wisdom that resides trust in your natural ability in recalibration. Breathing. Whereby incidentals may find you in good stead in refocused attention. Allow those eyes to be far more relaxed as you encourage the entire mind to step forward now to your advantage in support for recalibration. And when appropriate, allow the rhythm of the breath to find a natural flow that shall benefit you during this practice. A natural, easy flow and rhythm. Again, what if the rest of this birth was the most profound in regards to your spiritual evolution? Would you allow it to find you with ease like the waves? And what if you recognize that unlimited variables exist just like the waves, depending upon the seasons and the environment as to whether the waves are gentle or not? Calm your mind. Relax that body. Find inner peace. What if you simply chose to be so relaxed in this present moment of this experience that thoughts shall simply pass by without your conscious interference? What if? And in that moment of the present, in the presence of the present, you would find a sense of serenity and divine connection and communion. Go within. Find that inner peace. By simply being present in the presence of the inner self. Go within. What is happiness? What is freedom? What is inner peace? Take this opportunity in becoming so comfortably relaxed that you can allow yourself to be simply in this moment as thoughts pass without your conscious interference and interaction. Just like watching the waves rolling in and out. Simply being present in the moment of the experience. cavity. Simple keys to happiness. Your life has value. Every drop of water in the ocean has purpose. And as a collective, it is reinforced with omnipotence or power. Now imagine a vast universe as the ocean that you are connected to. Go with the flow. Sense the rhythm. Feel truly empowered, yet completely at peace with the natural rhythm of your inner self. Go within. Just as the rhythm of your heart influences your entire circulatory system and every aspect of your entire being in the physical form, allow the wave of the divine matrix to move with you along your destination. As you experience the shorelines of life on a daily basis, the gentle waves shall have an impact upon the shoreline. Your every thought has an impact upon your entire life and mind. Be empowered by who you are. And if you were to watch the flow of the ocean waves, whatever obstacles that may find it in time, the waves shall find it in motion. Patience of life. As you are proactive in your actions, with the ebb and flow of thought and action. Go within and notice the shift that moves you. Go within. Sense the inner peace. And let's say you are familiar with the tides along the shore. And you sail regularly along the shoreline. Would you trust the tides to move you towards the shorelines away naturally? In the knowing that those tides flow whether you are there or not. Does the sun continue to shine even though where you may be, you may not see the sun? trust in the pure power of the divine as it flows through you. As you choose to step back and allow nature to move with you along the ebb and flow in perfect balance. Go with the shift. Anything is possible. Once you allow your mind to connect consciously to the ebb and flow of destiny. Find that inner smile, in the knowing the reflections of life, pure nature and beauty is already within you, around you, in every aspect of your life. Sense the gentle caress of the breeze upon the face as you choose to enjoy nature's divine glory. And if you were to step along the shorelines or the waves, you shall feel the life essence that moves with each drop as it flows over within you. Now bring your attention lovingly back to your physical body and trust that your body has purpose. It flows with your mind in thought and action. Now deepen the breath, whereby you can purposely feel the warmth that moves through the body as you breathe. Awaken those fingers. Send love and light through your entire being, and when appropriate, move one or both palms effortlessly upon the heart energy center. As you contact the heart region, give thanks to the natural wave of life that moves with you as it moves you towards your destiny and success in full mind integration and illumination. And until our next practice, may the divine light continue to assist you as you glide along the shorelines of your life experiences to your destiny and success, clarity and full mind, realization, be at peace.